I'm going in. What am I supposed to do? Oh, use your watch. Hello?
Stop fucking calling me, bro. Stop fucking calling me, my...
Why do I get alerts for every follower on Twitter? Like, I don't get it. Here's my theory. Like, who's Milky Nut? Milky Nut's following me. Thank you. Listen, I'm not even enabling it. No, for real. Like, listen. I think Deathgasm. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Stop. Okay. This is seriously. Look what you guys are doing to me.
Hello, I'm looking to get that taxi.
Yes, I'm not in service right now. Sorry, I'm trying to get my own taxi.
What do you need?
Sorry, call someone
Hold
else.
Hold on one second, my friend. Do you need help? I can come help you right now.
Oh,
I know how
yeah,
to get
Yeah, that would
taxis.
Be great.
When you want
are you okay? You sound a little, distressed.
Where do you want me to... Where do you want me to meet you, my friend?
I'm at the Law Sciences Job Center.
Okay, wait there. I'll be there in a little bit, okay? Wait.
Oh, okay.
You honestly, sir, you're a fucking lunatic.
Is the
okay?
Turns me
sleep
on.
Paralysis is the most terrifying thing that's ever happened to me.
Is the only way I can come.
You have. Oh. Well, each to their own. Each to their own.
I will kill the lean boys.
don't know how you fell out of my car.
It's a good day today, officer. Yoga at the beach right now. You wanna go?
Well, maybe not this kid.
Hold on, I have to talk to the police.
Okay.
Officer, he's dead.
He's dead.
Just a joke. Forget him. Okay, your food's here.
That's not fucking funny. What the?
Okay, so you want a torpedo. Right. That's one torpedo, right?
How much is it, sir?
Since you're... Oh, I just...
Wait, are you eating my food in front of me?
Don't worry, we have extras.
Are you fucking kidding me right
now?
Here
you go. I took one small bite. It's fine. There's one torpedo, right? One Coke? Coke?
Oh, there we go. You're fucking with me.
Fries! That's gonna be...
Wait,
how much you want it to be? What do you mean?
I will cherish this moment forever, dog.
Pierre, no! Pierre! No!
My condolences.
It's okay.
Did you know him pretty well?
He was my first friend here.
Right. Well, you know, we all have our time, right? Think about it. It's like you take an hourglass, put some super glue on it, on one side, slap it on the table. Nothing left to do but watch the grains of sand fall through one by one till they're all gone. That's what life is, boo. That's life. All you can do is sit there and watch. You can choose to get anxious and panic and cry and all that and scream and yell. It's not gonna stop the sand from falling. What you can do is choose to use your time wisely. What time you've got left?
Hell yeah. Yo, this shit gone. What the hell?
Do you understand what's happening right now?
Bro, you saw that shit?
I'm running.
Wait, where you going?
Stop right there, son. He's jumped down. Lost him.
You fucking serious?
It's gonna be all red now. Chasing him now. Going back up. LSPD, sir, stop running!
Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Holy shit! Holy
fuck! Put it, you motherfuckers!
Perfect. All right, here we go. Ready? Ron Ottoman live. Weasel News at the scene. An old man, senile, way past the age of being able to drive, has found himself... He's found himself causing a 47 car pileup on the interstate just north of Sonora Freeway out of Los Santos. Traffic is at a halt. The stock market is dropping. And the world is collapsing around us thanks to the actions of this one senior citizen. Currently burning his fingers while his car is in absolute flames and shambles. And it looks like We've got confirmation the old man has been dead at the scene for hours. Police are nowhere to be found.
What do you mean I'm right here? I'm not dead.
Where
alive.
Are the police? Probably at Burger Shot. Nowhere to be found. Police are not patrolling the streets. The police strike continues, and the world is in shambles. Keep your doors locked,
police.
Keep your kids inside, and stay glued to Weasel News 24/7 for updates. Ron Otterman, signing out. Weasel News. More tonight, since the crime statistics are coming out of the city. These two men here behind me, a man who is known to work at the winery of Los Santos, driving around in a black car, license plate 5J1044LY, soliciting a prostitute right in front of Fleeca Bank, just across from the most crowded motel in the city. Looks like the homeless population is on the rise. Many people can't even get a room at the motel. They're sleeping under the overpass. Meanwhile, what are these men doing? Soliciting prostitutes. Here comes another one now. Looks like the prostitutes gather in this area. We can assume that anybody coming in and out of the Pink Cage Motel is likely soliciting prostitution and involved in human trafficking. We'll have more news tomorrow at noon.
And cut.
All right.
Hey, those are some
all right.
Food. Yeah, you're still walking.
Burger was really good, by the way. You still doing that? You still doing the burger thing, man?
Yes, I am. And you're going to see me back in business soon. Yeah. Yeah, I best burgers in town.
Wow. Looking great today.
Thanks. You too. Hey, did you see anybody hurting anybody?
Nope, just you hurting my feelings for looking so good.
So are you trying to hit on me right now? Don't run! No, don't run!
Come on,
Boop!
We gotta go, Boop!
Go! What? Get out!
No,
sorry,
hey,
ma'am, prostate! My prostate's swollen, sorry! Don't worry, Boog, I got your back, alright? No stranger to being a wingman, Boog.
That is my first time hitting on a woman. I never did that. I don't like it.
Me wearing a beige jacket, beard, Scottish accent. He's got a McDonald's Arches hairline, driving around in a
what?
License in a brown Cadillac, a two-bit Cadillac, license plate 428-19890. Some say the man is at large.
He's doing the damn news
this
right
man
now,
is responsible.
Right? Why
don't you
calm
down?
It's fine, man, it's fine. Some say the gentleman is still in the area. He's known, large, and dangerous. Please, keep an eye out for this man. He goes by the name James Tinklebottom. It's said that there are seven children confirmed dead on the scene. This man's reckless driving has caused the death and suffering of possibly thousands. Had the police done anything? Not at all. Word on the street is James Dinkelbottom has paid off the police to allow him to continue on his absolute terroristic rampage. More updates at 11. Ron Ottoman, signing out. Weasel News.
Oh, you fucking bitch!
Five.
Ah, fucking forget about it. I'll make my own goddamn article with the footage.
All right,
we're good.
We're fine. All right.
Get the fucking ball out of- Oh my-
We're getting this on the interstate! I gotta get up to the road!
Yo, bro, I got this shit, bro. Check me out. I got this shit.
Careful, it's heavier than you think.
Careful, man!
Oh no, it's rolling back down the hill! God damn it, gravity! Fuck you, gravity, you son of a bitch!
Oh my god, it's gonna ruin all this!
Is it gone?
Damn it!
Do so, thanking precious, will you smile? Hear the friendly banking drive you wild. Boy, lose myself out in those eyes.
Well. I won't.
Here's the keys.
I'm gonna say, I want to suck your cock. I want to suck your.
Don't say it. Don't say it.
Okay.
Just do it.
Change it. We're back.
This gate. It ain't easy being the best taxi around this country. But you know they tip me good because I get the money. I am the best. Fuck the rest. Bug is the best. I do cocaine sometimes, but not like the rest. Bug is the best. Maybe I steal cars, but I'm good person in my heart. You understand that?
You're not a good person.
It's more like a fart. You understand?
Man, that shit's amazing.
Bug's the man. Bug is the man. You understand?
Alright, Bog. I've had it with this shit, man. Hook me up with something real.
What?
Just come.
Hey, Snace, cut.
Yes. Take it.
Hey, drive on roof.
Wow, nice car, nice body. How
Thanks,
big is
man.
Your dick?
You talking about the car's body or my body?
How big is you?
How big is me?
Yeah.
How big is your knee, baby?
You tell me, my friend, I... If you... Hold on.
Live on the scene at the Vanilla Unicorn, where the strippers and female dancers working in the institution have decided to go on strike. They've been forced to fight against each other to the death for men's entertainment, and they said no more. We've got at least one deflated breast and many more on the way. And it looks like it's going to be a cold knockout. She's back up. Let's, Boo, keep filming this. Keep filming this.
And a right hook from Vanessa right into Britney's face. That's going to mess up her Botox. And another right hook from Britney. Vanessa returning fire with a left jab. And a dodge. She goes right up to her. And another one. And it's going to be a three-punch combo.
Oh.
She's still standing.
Oh,
four
shit.
And five right in the uterus.
Oh.
Right in the goddamn uterus.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. And it's not stopping anytime soon. It looks like the amount of drugs these women have been forced to take are...
Check out the bat rack and find hundreds of bats every length and every drop for the player at every level. Dix has over 100 balls. Dix has over 1,000 ball gloves for every position. They also offer glove streaming. They also offer glove steaming right in the store. Over 140 dicks. Sporting. Over 140 dicks. Over one.
Yo. Yo.
Okay.
Yo. Yo, I bring your girl to church, bitch. She called me the pastor. I'm the master, bitch.
Put all over her face, bitch. Wet plaster.
Faster, make the toast. Cause y'all already know I'm about to roast some bitches. You broke my heart. Man, you play that shit from the start. You play like a game on Nintendo, bitch. All I wanted to do was just to end it, bitch.
Couldn't keep it to yourself like a fart, huh? Yeah, Herman. Bitch, you.
yourself. No, me, well, you know, I'm looking for a job, and then I might...
The hospital is that way.
Depending on what job I... The hospital? Are you serious? No. You think I can... That's not a good idea.
What brings you to town?
First me. I mean, I kill people. Well, you know, I'm porn.
What's your wares for sale? Sales.
The short story is porn, but it didn't really turn out the way I planned.
If you're looking for the hotels, it's over there.
I'm not looking. I just got there. I live there.
Welcome to town. The hospital is located that way, southwest, east.
Okay, so I'm not a doctor. Why do you think? Do I look
Welcome.
Like a doctor to you?
Got any wares to sell? What a nice day it is.
We need to all the planets just around him.
He was already drowning. What is he doing? What the fuck? Wait. Sir, what are you... What are you doing?
What? Just working maintenance, my friend.
Hello? I always thought they were just plastic.
What the fuck?
I don't really look at them too closely, especially the ones at the gift shop. I turned right back to them.
It really says a lot of.
Call me more.
I'll
about this.
Call you back.
Yeah, great. Everything's great. Yeah, man. Everything's good, man. Everything's so good.
Somebody just died. Maybe now is not the time to celebrate, particularly in the hospital.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, free shower.
What?
Wow, thanks a lot, Heidi. Wow, you fire me, then you break my car.
Okay, give me a second, sir.
Please, wait. Listen. It's not my gun. Does that help?
No, that makes it worse. That makes it way. That makes it 110 times worse.
Oh wait.
Then that means somebody
sold you a
gun.
Yeah, that's my gun. Someone took my license. What the hell?
Oh my god. Okay, well, I just looked at the registered name and it doesn't come back to you.
Wait, that's not my gun. What the hell?
Let's try to... They're fucking scuffed, man. Hey, can you impound the other one?
Call me when you come, you know?
Alright.
No, call me before you come. I want to be there. Like, I want to hear it.
Bog, shut up!
Oh,
Jesus!
Sorry. Is it
what
night
is wrong
that?
With you?
Forget
You're gross.
I know.
You're gross, Bog.
Did you see his cum rag on his shoulder?
It's not cum, it's placenta blood. Wow.
Hey, I'ma go.
You watch your back, son of bitch, mother bitch, motherfuck bitch, motherfuck.
You make mother bitch to me, why do you call me mother bitch?
You are all you son of bitch. You watch your mother back, bitch, son of bitch.
What a damn do you say to me?
You watch mother bitch, fuck mother.
Listen to me. Hey, listen to me. What country are you from?
Hey, bitch. Motherfucker, bitch.
Say God.
Listen,
what?
In my country,
what
you talk
say
behind
God
backs
damn
to scare. Listen, bitch.
No, do not listen to. Talk to my face, mother. Listen
I
to me,
cannot,
mother bitch.
I talk listen to back, bitch. Don't
listen. Listen to me. Listen. Right. Listen to my face. Listen to me.
What
country are you from?
Limassol.
I am from Iran. We are.
Where am I gonna get 600 for, man?
I mean,
where am I gonna get this money?
Okay.
I'm screwed, man.
Yeah, I'll give you some money.
What?
There you go.
Oh.
That's what I made today as a cop.
Wow, man. Do you need money? I can help you out.
Yeah, I need like $2 to go buy a drink from the inside there.
Okay. Okay, this is gonna
what?
Sound crazy.
Bob.
There.
Uh-huh.
You can't tell anyone about my location, but I put a gun in your trunk, okay? Bye.
Hi, Murphy. Just look away. What?
Did I get you? Hey!
What the fuck?
Did I get you?
Oh my! I'm gonna punch.
Need a ride?
God, Baga, you got blood on your car, in case you didn't realize.
Yes, and you have blood in your shorts because it's
Army
so
repair,
angry.
7 a.m.
Okay, that
good
was
one
bad joke. That was bad joke. I'm sorry for that one.
Okay, redo it.
All right,
redo
let's
it
start over. That was, you know, hold on. Let's, okay, that was too much. Okay,
uh-huh.
That was, whoa, that was,
okay.
All right. Hey, you need a ride?
No.
Okay, bitch.
To me if I just paid for your fucking repair, you piece of shit.
Oh, that's Vinny. You have a nice hat.
Right, Bog.
Sorry. Put me down.
Yo, Bog, we heard you were
have
snitching.
Have fun in the bush.
Snitching?
We heard
whoa,
you were snitching.
Whoa.
This is
whoa
where you go, man.
Wait.
Say your prayer.
Wait.
Put your hands
Bog
up.
Bog, say your prayer.
This is it.
Say your prayer, Bog.
Amazing.
Say it in your native language.
Grace.
Yeah, I don't have a knife, but yeah. Let's do it.
Sing for us.
On three, guys.
Sing for us, Bog.
Three. Sing.
Two. Bog, stop singing, Bog.
Happy
oh, my God.
To me. Happy birthday. It's my birthday, by the way, guys.
Yeah, it's your birthday?
Bog.
Is it really?
Bog, it's a joke, Bog. It's a fucking joke. You just got pranked.
Is it really your
who
birthday?
Who is that guy
like
behind
the
tree there?
So they don't kill you.
What?
Oh,
put your
shit!
I'm kidding.
Okay.
It's a joke, my friend. How you guys like jokes?
How are you doofuses gonna fall for
bitch
that? Jesus right Christ,
so
Randy.
Good, man.
Just...
Yo, you reach Bog answering the phone.
Oh my God. Bog, this is Brenda.
What's up, bitch? Sorry, I feel so cool today. What's up? Sorry. Okay. There you go.
Okay, alright. Listen, yeah, I understand, but right now he's freaking out on the base. This is a teachable moment, Wolf, okay? Entirely. Again, all we have to do is have it reduced to one offense, and that's it. It's as simple as that.
He's crawling in the middle of the street.
Oh, this printer out of
Bog,
paper.
Bog, this is the reception area, please.
I could fix it.
I don't think it's broken.
The printer's not.
Okay, then why is it not printing? If it's not broken, then why is it not printing? You tell me right now.
Because we don't have anything to print.
Exactly, because it's broken. Huh. I'm gonna become mayor of this town. I will do what no one can be done before. I will change what's broken.
I believe in you, Bog.
Will give a perspective that no man has seen before. The left, the right, the up, the down.
Bog!
Oh, hey.
Don't hit my car. What are you
That's
doing?
That's your car. I was giving a speech. Hey,
left,
you gonna...
right, down. What?
Hey, listen, man. Is me Bug? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! When I wake up in the morning, I'm still asleep. I really don't want no toast. I want no OJ, no tea, and no cereal. It be a yogurt drink I'm wanting first. Oh, give me up! Yeah, mama. Wait, what the fuck? This isn't the commercial. Hold on. Food. Ooh, what's this? Blueberries.
Streams I've had from long ago. I have seeds. I'm germinate some. You inspire me. Yeah, I've had this blueberry this whole freaking time. Ever since any of my first videos on my last channel, my first channel.
Miss the old days, dude. Take me back to season one Overwatch. Feels bad, man. This new thing they're adding is crazy. I freaking hate Poke, dude. Honestly, I take back everything I just said about him, bro. 100%. I've never clicked a link in my chat, and I trusted my friend Poke, and that's what I got. Wow.
People usually donate hundreds for
that's
music.
Amazing. I've never been linked this, I'm actually surprised I haven't been linked that. That's weird. good one.
Roll me. What's happening?
If you don't like League, that's cool. A lot of people don't. I like it. I think.
I like League.
Wait.
Are you talking to me or are you talking to chat?
Hold on. I think League's a great game. Honestly, I think it's great. I think, like, I actually played it for so many years. Yeah. I thought, like, you know, I've been playing it.
Okay.
Let's keep looking at this.
You put a weird shit. It was Moxie, that's fan. I'm sorry.
I didn't move you.
It was Moxie.
What?
It was me. I'm sorry.
Who did that?
Local laws caught sitting down in a park being harassed. You know, I'm really surprised.
Can you please not film me? Not film me, dude. Dude, what do you want?
your baited. You got your baited.
I'm on Stutu Lutu.
Come on, man, do do.
Oh, yeah!
Appreciate it, man.
I swear.
Appreciate it, man.
Right there. How do I go a frame? Does anyone know how I go a frame?
J or K? Something like that?
You're gonna tell me I didn't see it? You're gonna tell me I didn't see it? What the fuck is this?
Frame perfect, dude. Oh my god.
Literally, no one believed me.
What device are you using?
At the moment, I am using the Vectio F1 Solo.
Nice.
Very nice. Very, very nice.
Very nice indeed.
And you guys?
Bunny, me? Do you want to go first?
I'm using the titanium steel.
But I'm actually, this video is amazing, so I'm gonna unlist this one. I'm making this one public. This one right here. This video is now public, guys.
Explain. My daughter my daughter has a podcast and I have to make sure there's no hackers on.
Oh. Wait, is this the daughter that hates women?
Squad W. Good night.
I don't feel happy anymore. I don't feel good right now. I want to get out of here. Fuck.
Sounds like
son of a bitch.
It sounds like Mitch Jones' stream.
Fuck this, man.
It's Mitch Jones' stream.
Fuck this. Shit. I want to get out of here. Fuck, man! This is bullshit! I just want to get out of this
place! He has one fight in his house.
I don't feel happy anymore!
Yeah, that's pretty
I don't feel
true.
Good
that's
right
true.
Now!
Yeah,
I want to get out of here!
That's true. That's
Fuck.
Pretty true. That's pretty true. I mean...
Son of a bitch! Fuck! I just want to get out of this place!
I dressed her up.
Don't touch that thing, dude! Don't touch it! Dude, you don't want to touch it. No!
Hi. Hello, guys. I finally got it all set up.
Six consoles!
Yep. No problems. It worked.
Pole cut laying on his bed? Okay, what?
I'm Pole. Hey, what's up? Dude, he didn't experience the first time.
I don't really know, to be honest.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, where did I hear that? Oh, there's lots of... Okay, how do we block this person?
Or...
Hey now, you're an all-star. Game on, go play. Hey now, you're
all- He saw the fucking crooked-ass little dicks. That was his first experience of Twitch chat. The little fucked up... The fucking crooked-ass dicks. Why, guys?
Oh, there's 200 people watching. Oh, there's 200 people watching.
Wait, only 200? No.
Oh, there's too many people spamming this. There's too many people spamming this. Okay, so we need to block the word eggers, whatever that means. Eggers, whatever that means. This is annoying already. Look at all these people spamming this.
He wants to block Miss Kiff's egg already. That was the first thing he said. Block all the eggers. Dude. Now that
I know what... I always skip to the ending. That's not what I meant. Just say
it. Oh, sad. Please subscribe.
This isn't gonna be good.
Wow! All right, let's see. Rat cool.
Thank you very much for the donate. Thank you.
You guys have some like. Donation.
Thank you. Yes.
I lied to you, Poke. That was my old setup. Here's my actual setup today with a new bed.
You guys like honestly have some weird ass obsession with Miskiff. Like it's so weird. Like putting him as your wallpaper and stuff. Like it's really annoying, guys. Okay, so now what? Oh, shit. Okay, well let's play.
All this pizza was my enemy.
All right, TLC UK cut. Is out. No more cut. TLC UK is the new trash content. What's this? Did you want to see that? Oh, I thought it was like a gamer girl. This girl, the girl who collects cockroaches. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, no, 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 oh, what the fuck was that? Okay, gotta go. It's fucking fake. Hold on, my dad's calling me. Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad, I'm working right now. They hear you. Yeah, I'm working.
Are you working? Okay, Baba.
It's okay. Say hi.
Hi, Baba. How are you?
No, I mean, say hi to them. Hi, Dad. I love you. How are you?
I love you. Your girlfriend is with you?
Not right now.
She's coming?
She already came. I saw like a forest and it looks scary. Dad, is it safe or was it just okay? It's a picture. It's fine. Oh my god, dude.
I saw this and I thought it was a screamer, man. But I swear I just scrolled down. Shut the fuck up! Max. Food review. I can't wait for my new keyboard, dude. This fucking keyboard suck. Live test streaming food review with some side of weed? Live test streaming food review with some side of weed? What? Live test streaming food review with some side of weed? Oh, come on, dude, really? Really?
What?
An hour ago you did this? You've been live for 1 hour? He was live for an hour?
Oh, come 2 hours? Dude, really?
He was waiting 2 hours to do this!
I broke my keyboard too.
Today?
2 days ago, I came on it.
And wait, what?
Okay, listen.
Why do you jerk off on your chair?
No!
Why do you jerk off on your...
I put the keyboard all the way over here.
You okay. Shot a nut over there?
And I put tissue
wait,
over
here.
Wait,
do you stand up jerking off? Like, do you just jerk
I
off? Just, like...
Okay, well, I aim on the tissue.
Whoa! Like, what is wrong with you?
Why would I be on the bed?
Dude, I just like why are you aiming it?
Because I'm watching porn.
Wait, hold on,
why are you
standing?
Well, this is what you guys get.
Actually, smile.
Legoland, yo, poke.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing? We're both fat, Candyland.
Aw. But you just tried to go on a walk. Okay. Sorry.
Just go on a walk.
Well, Candyland, you are a five head.
Right.
Do you go on walks? No.
Yeah, I do a lot.
Wow, do you want to go on a walk?
Oh my.
Three. Ready? One, two, three. Paper and paper. Equally matched. For now. Ready? One, two, three. Rock versus rock. It seems fate has deceived us both. Ready? One, two, three.
Shit!
Both scissors, two deception chess masters playing 30 moves ahead. Ready? One, two, three. Both scissors, a tie. Ready? One, two, three.
What the fuck?
All paper. Uh-huh, double deception. Ready? One, two, three. Rock
what?
And rock.
You want this? Here. Don't do that. Hey. Oh. Fucking Hamtaro fucking on crack, dude. I don't know what the fuck.
Let him kiss! Let him kiss! 100 gifted subs, he's back! He's back, Leviticus! 100 gifted subs! Oh shit, can you guys hear me again? Why does it fucking do that? Why does it do that, guys? Why does my in-game's push the fucking talk? Why does it just turn on randomly? God damn it. Dude, listen. Okay, Dyrus, go Zarya. Listen, we're gonna switch this up. I'm done losing. This is bullshit. This is fucking literally gold Q, okay? I'm playing worse on stream, so I can't really talk, but it's okay. Listen, I'm gonna guide us. Listen, Dyrus, you're gonna go Zarya, okay? Other tank, go Orisa. Orisa's OP. Play Zarya. I'm gonna go Ashe. You play DPS. We're gonna win these fucking games. I didn't want to pull my Ashe out, but I'm gonna pull her out.
You get a Q up, okay.
What is this?
Okay, well that was it was, it had no noise in the background. We need another one. Sorry, Shroud, if you're sleeping, I'm so sorry, Shroud. That's the new meme. If we be loud at night, we say sorry, Shroud. Oh shit, Shroud's sleeping, guys. Shut the fuck up. Guys, shut the fuck up. It's 4 in the morning. Shroud's probably trying to watch. Alright, we just lost Shroud, dude.
No, my dad didn't even know I left for the long... Well, he...
Was this sad?
He knew I left, but he didn't know I wasn't coming back. That was one thing. Damn, I kind of ditched my dad, huh? And kind of went to the store for a few cigarettes. Why are you four-weeding?
Wait, Shroud's actually watching. Alright, Fortnite livestream.
Hey Joe, if you were president, would you nuke everywhere but North America?
No. Nukes are only used for people who are trying to attack us. That's just how Trump uses them.
Who's attacking us right now?
No one. It's always Korea. Okay, why are we doing squads?
I don't know why you did it.
I can see you with my t-shirt on.
I can see you with nothing on. Feeling on me before you bring that on. You know what I mean. I'm only trying to get inside of your brain to see if you can work with me the way you say.
I guess I'm you gonna lie.
Hey, is that the truth or are you talking trash? Is your game MVP like Steve Nash? Promiscuous boy, I'm calling your name, but you're driving me crazy. They were, you're making me wait.
Oh my god, Poke! See,
what happened? What?
I downloaded something weird, and now my desktop is like really weird.
Okay, wait a second.
That's
wait.
What I'm saying. I how? What the fuck did I download?
Wait, what do you mean weird? Just tell me what's happening. Imagine, okay, you did not get a virus, right? There's no way.
It's forcing me. Like this window popped up, and it's forcing me to fill out my age, and like my annual income. My
You're scrolling!
Oh,
dude, no, I linked the safe thing. There's no way. You did. You clicked. Wait. You clicked the ad.
Where are you sending it?
Wait.
Check.
I think you downloaded
the ad. This is on my desktop right now, Poke. Look at the Discord. It like won't let me exit out of this.
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god. How do we fix this? Okay. She got adware, I think, guys. What do we do fast?
Oh fuck.
You said you're watching. You said you guys are watching girls. You said you're watching. You said you guys are watching.
Everybody yeah, I want those girls.
Oh, what the fuck is happening?
I crashed.
I'm gonna bite. What the fuck? They're in water now, PogChamp.
Goddamn.
Any XQC swimmers? Any swimmers?
Browse local files and work out, Poke.
No, wait, here. You go on Steam.
I did it. Right click work.
Properties. Really? You put the files in here? Look at mine looks like.
Dude, there's a reflection and I think just, oh my god, dude.
Okay, Moxie, you do know there's like websites where you can see those type of girls naked, right?
Yeah, but this is better. I see Twitch emotes. I'm PogChamp.
What do you guys think I do in my intros? Do you think I'm out here like, that's wordy, yep, it's working, yep, test 1, 2, 3. Yep, looking great. No, you think I do anything? I'm literally sitting here, blasting. This is a message to Little Uzi! This is a message to Lil Uzi Vert! Stop getting us banned! Fix your record label! Please! We love your music, but we can't listen! We are the only... Why us? Fix it! Please! Please!
What? You made me lose my focus, Poke. What happened?
This plate deserves to be on the throne. Of absolute dog shit. Get the fuck out of my kitchen. Embarrassment.
Are you fucking kidding
I'm
me?
I'm okay with that.
Okay, seriously? Fucking Christ. All that to be a fucking frog? Are you fucking serious? God, I thought one day you guys had some fucking originality and creativity. One day! That was good though. Hold on, there's a girl, this pink name has a check mark, probably a girl. Oh. Yo, what up? He's question mark. Sorry, I'm sorry. Dude, it's... No, please don't. Holy fuck. That fucking scared me. You put this stuff inside the bowl, not outside. Is this for in the bowl? Oh my god, it's toilet bowl cleaner. I use this to clean the whole toilet. Did I fuck up? I put it all over the toilet bowl. The toilet. Trash. Music. What do you like then? Yo, what's up, guys? Where's the partner lounge? Yo, where's the partner
lounge? Stop, we gotta go somewhere, dude. Oh my god. I feel bad that we gotta go, though.
I know.
We're women than shit.
Just keep talking like you're busy. So
the guy,
business,
dude, it was unbelievable. I cannot believe.
Tomorrow,
why did he know? Why
contract?
If
A,
you
contract
then,
B.
And it's because of this guy.
Yeah, but C is like
do it
four.
Twice though.
No.
Do it twice.
Yeah, but
okay, go at the
you're
back.
Not thinking about the quick
twice,
circle.
Twice.
No, what about
three times though?
Yeah, what about the?
No,
contract?
You're wrong.
No, yeah, but what
no.
About?
What if you go? What if you walk? What if you just stop?
Yeah, but you get the.
No, don't do that. Don't.
No, you don't do that.
Okay.
But the deals.
What I'm saying is that it's true.
It's not true.
It's true. If you count this,
we're good. My house isn't broken.
You got it here.
Thank you, Hassan. I appreciate you, dude.
No problem.
One where's Palace? They stack day. Palace.
What happened?
Dead cat on the road the other day, man. On my stream, it was fucked up.
When I was a kid, I had a pet cat. Then I saw him on the road, he was flat. Man, I was crying, man, I was so sad.
got run over by a fucking car. So now I shoot at every fucking car with these bars. I fucking hate you cars while you kill my cat. You a bitch, you a fuck, you a fat.
Yo, you a fat bitch, you come take a trick out of my hat. Okay, saw your money, now I'm greedy. Smoked some crack, now I'm speedy. Okay, went to LA, smoked some fish on the delay. Okay, okay, my girl kept bitching, told her to shush. Smoking fat kush, that's what I do. Cause you already know how we roll up in this hole. Okay, okay, 6 hole, 6 mile, 6 mile, 8 mile, okay.
Six holes, I already smoked in the morning, bitch, 6 bowls. You already know me, Alright, this is my intro. Yo.
In our country.
Yes.
You know, and I have a power, big power I have.
Dad, what hey, power? You have a house.
I give a shit for the police. Stop.
Hello, how are you? I'm under the water. Please help me. You're too much raining.
Build your apartment. I said, shut the fuck up. For the residents, you know? It's a who?
It's an SRT. Can't do no basic drip. I got the brand new LV Varsity. Need 500 for the 29.
What color is black? No.
Did you know?
You and me can make it to the top easy. Easy. 10K easy.
I know.
Easy.
Man.
You just have to start paying attention when someone is talking to you. No, you don't get it. And that's your problem.
You tell me
and that's your problem even ever since you started streaming. And you just don't listen. You just constantly are just not listening to anybody and just making everyone feel like shit around you. Right?
I just feel like you just don't. Man, whatever, man. Whatever, dude.
It's okay. Is this the turn? My turn here.
Dude, do you think anyone's actually gonna fall for this right here?
I'm aware that a lot of you niggas don't like me.
Are you kidding me? I don't even smoke weed. It was CBD. Yeah, guys, I'm here back.
Poke on this song right now. I just took a fat shit and I don't care. And then I fucked your mom and she's like, bitch, why are you there? And then I went inside your mom's room and she's like, why are you here? And I'm like, oh fuck, sorry, I was in the wrong room.
Come on.
My bad. I just stole this guy's Steam account. Then I sold it online for like a big amount.
This guy tried to talk shit about me on Twitter just for clout.
If this store doesn't hurry up with my food, then I'm out.
When I was sad, I like to lay in my bed and I scrolled on Uber Eats.
I don't even order with my account. I use a stolen identity.
This girl came to my door and she gave me my food.
I was so nervous and I'm like, you too.
I didn't even realize she didn't have any food too.
This bitch had long hair. She looked like a wizard casting voodoo. I really like this song. Maybe I'll make this on YouTube.
And sometimes when I'm bored, I Google food live on YouTube.
All my fans that I sound just like Drake.
No, that's not what I sound like, bitch. That guy is fake.
All my songs are only made in one take. His manager said I should have signed you and not Drake. Mixer took my boy Shroud. Now who to wake up? I just beat this guy in the street wearing clown makeup.
Yep, you too.
Yep, I...
Peace out, bro.
Goodbye.
He left. He's a sweet con man.
At least she got him as a friend.
Yeah, he was in my game for like 5 matches. He's a good man. I'll let him have the sniper because he's kind. And he let me have them too. He let me have...
Okay, so you
don't... I want that hot dog. He don't give me nothing.
It's been 10,000 hours, 10,000 more. Oh, if that's what it takes to learn that sweetheart of yours, and I might never get there.
Bitch.
I'm not flying, dude.
Sure.
Hell yeah,
make out with my sisters?
Hell yeah, mate, so kiss your sister real quick on the lips.
You guys really want me to kiss my sister on stream?
Kiss her on the cheek.
I kiss my sister on stream,
quick.
Dude.
Yeah, what?
I'm not ending my stream right now. You know what? We'll do a cleaning stream. Fucking piece of shit, Daz! You're a fucking idiot, Daz! You're a fucking idiot, Daz! You're a fucking idiot, Daz! Oh, are you serious? Are you fucking serious, dude? You can't fuck. You can't do one thing. You can't fucking do one thing. You can't fucking watch Horners.
American,
you fucking suck.
Go fuck yourself.
I love you.
Okay.
Someone said Andy needs help. What's going on with Andy? Andy's fine.
You can't fire me. I quit.
Oh my god, it's him again.
Hello?
Hello?
My name is Bogdan.
And?
I'm from Limassol.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, are you really prepared? You came back with a lot of effort now, right?
Yes.
So you want to go to a squad game together and test this out?
Yes.
You only have one yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Train is calling? What up?
Hello?
Hello?
You got a mic?
Yeah, I got a mic. What's up? Oh, fuck. Is this... Is
Yo,
this...
you got a mic?
Wait, is this Poke?
Fucking Yo, you got a mic, bro?
Is this Poke
Any
using the
micers
soundboard?
In here? Listen, asshole.
This is so good.
Shut up,
Oh,
woman.
My God. This is
Shut
so
your fucking
good.
Mouth, kid.
Oh, you fucking
Isn't this wholesome, guys?
So hard.
I'm sorry.
I knew immediately.
Really?
I knew immediately. But it was very good. It was very good. Oh, Jesus. You know how I knew?
It's just sound bites? Oh, wait, but he said, do you got a mic? Okay.
Yeah.
What's 3 plus 3?
3.
Oh no, that's not right.
Shut up, woman!
I'm joking! It's me. It's Polk, sorry, I'm sorry. It's me.
Oh, hi!
Hi.
Hi, Polk.
Okay. I'm kidding.
That's a good sign.
What?
Easy.
One time when you were in France and I had that really bad hallucination and I called you crying my eyes out.
I won't lie, I got so bored I just started thinking about other stuff.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Yo, I'll be honest, I'm...
Man, shut your bitch ass up. Nigga, nobody asked you a bitch ass thing.
Scare is the hallucinations, thinking that there's somebody stood outside her bedroom, there's somebody coming in her bedroom, there's somebody holding her down, and when you're not there, it's very scary because is there somebody actually in the house?
Why don't you shut
is
your
there
mouth
somebody
up?
Going into her bedroom? Because she really does believe that there is somebody there. Everyone worries about their children.
Be good. The first time you smoked was on the day that you left home for the first time. Your mother had given you the cigarette as a present. Thanks, Mom. Say, that was good. The second time you smoked was on the day you got married. Your wife gave you the cigarette as a wedding gift. Wow, it's getting deep. Holy shit!
Where's my wife?
Start thinking about...
Wife.
Son.
Wife.
Who died.
Georgie!
I wish I could talk to him again. The third time you smoked was when your son died. Your son gave you the cigarette as a farewell. Hey guys, it's end of the year and I've seen a lot of other streamers getting end of the year recaps. So I decided to make one for my favorite streamer. 20 seconds.